walking back and we've got this awesome view of what looks like a little Gabar goshawk. Really, really cool. I've not seen one this close before, so it's awesome. It's actually killed a francolin there. And it's busy devouring it. And that's really impressive if you look at the size comparison. So we've come across our first kill of the day. Struggling to lift it. Obviously wants to get it away from us. That is so, so cool to see. Trying to move it a little bit further undercover. And the go-away birds have arrived and they're going to start mobbing him and shouting at him. Oh! And you're going for him. That's incredible. I have never seen that before. And they've completely chased it away. That was absolutely amazing. About 5 different go-away birds just descended on that goshawk at once, chased it off its Franklin kill. That was amazing. That is definitely a first for me. And I'm sure that goshawk will be back to try again. Might be feeling a little bit embarrassed, having been chased away by these birds. He's squeaking in the most disgruntled way possible, still trying to see if it's safe to come back out. But those go-away birds were just mobbing it. And it's very common for them to do that to the various raptor species, especially those like these goshawks that are so specialized in terms of hunting other bird species. So the go-away birds don't want that kill. They were just showing him that they're not willing to become the next prey.